Today, Ayush Sharma of class 11th from Ayush School Parvanu is here to conduct an activity under Science Activity Corner. So, from today's activity, we will come to know that how, with the help of dry ice, we can differentiate between acidic medium and basic medium with colorful colors. So, here I have saturated slaked lime in this beaker. Now, I will put this solution in this big beaker. Here I have universal indicator which I will put in this solution and we will observe that what happens. As we can observe that the solution has turned into violet color. This shows that the solution is strongly basic. Dry ice into this solution. The solution is slowly turns its color from violet to yellow. This will show us that the solution has turned acidic. The solution has turned blue. Now the solution is green. So here I have saturated slaked lime which we have taken in the beginning of our experiment. Now I will put this phenolphthalein into this. So we can observe that the solution has turned into pink, which we know that the solution is basic in nature. Now I will take the same solution and put into this beaker. And the same indicator which I have used in this one. So, as we can see, there is no change in this solution. So, I can conclude that we have shifted our solution from basic to the acidic one, and the carbonic acid has formed. Thank you.